his absolute best. And he's the first one to make the move in this final. Gets the break, 2-1.
Anticipated the right way, but the drop shot was poor.
It's not just the coffee in Melbourne that's magic, it's also Medvedev. Breathtaking start, 6-3. And he has been absolutely perfect. Continues to be so. Sinner being blindsided by the brilliance of Medvedev. He trails by a set in 4-1. Medvedev, however, looking to break again.
Game Medvedev.
And there was the change up from Jannik Sinner. Set point number two.
Game and second set, Medvedev. Six games to three.
Well, he was flying for the most part in that second set. He ended up stumbling over the finishing line, but Medvedev in the end leads 2 sets to love here in Melbourne. Dropped in a much quicker second serve, that one at 163. Now that is the beautiful thing about tennis. This most magical 15 days here in Melbourne continues to deliver. What have they got in store for us next? Sinner takes the third. This quite remarkable 15 days gives us one final set. Jannik Sinner takes the fourth. Some shot.
Daniil Medvedev, he
if he's struggling in one facet, he can turn to another.
Sensational way for Jannik Sinner to win the Australian Open. His maiden major happens in Melbourne. He is the last man standing at a major for the first time in his career. He will never, ever forget this night. When he moved away, having lost the Tsitsipas those years ago here at the Australian from Riccardo Piatti,